My name's Scott Waddell. I'm a professional artist and I'm known for painting a lot of portraits. Now, one thing you need to make sure you include in your portraits is a lot of emotion so that your viewers can have an emotional connection to the person you're painting. Now, sometimes I like to convey different emotions. Some of my portraits are meant to be sad. Some are supposed to be introspective. Some are happy and joyful. And what I try to do as an artist is imbue my painting with that emotion by experiencing that emotion myself as I paint. So when I paint something sad, I try to make myself cry. And then that changes the way I hold the brush. And then other times, the emotion is more subtle. Like I said, introspective. If I'm painting, you know, a portrait of a thinker, a philosopher or an intellectual, I might just cell division. Now, in the past, I've painted paintings where the subject is supposed to be experiencing pain. And I've gone so far as to do things like, ow! I've even sometimes flicked my eyeball. Ow! So I hope these tips help and bring more emotion and more realism to your portraits. Thanks for... Son of a...